Hello and welcome to a brand new episode of Multimillion Home Tour. Well, today I'm in one of the most stunning spaces in Kileleshwa, Tebere Road, off Kagundo Road. And this one is a pointer for investors simply because it's known to be off traffic. And it just goes for 90,000 shillings if you want to rent. And if you want to buy the home, well, it's all yours. 9.5 million. Well, the best is yet to come. Come, let me show you around. And this main door opens to this beautiful open dining area, which is customized for a family of six. But then if you have a big dining table, it can serve a family of eight people. And then adjacent to this dining area is our closed kitchen right here. And then you have these beautiful cabinetries, shiny, the way it is shining. And then it's the small details that matter. Look at this hardware, the silver look. Oh, top notch. And then we have our double sink here, and then you can put your cooker here. And then if you have the bigger cooker, you can just place it here, big enough for you. And then right here, you can place your large double door refrigerator. Or then if you have the smaller one, I think it can fit just somewhere here. And then you have our pantry over here, and then more storage for you with beautiful hardware here. This kitchen opens to a breezy, beautiful balcony, which is also our laundry area, big enough for your washing and also your drying. And then this one opens to a main area of the house whereby glass has been used to maximize your beautiful natural light room outside. And then we have this beautiful LED lighting, and then the chandelier. And just imagine on a Friday evening after a tiresome week, you relaxing in this beautiful house. And now that we are done with this spacious, beautiful living room, let me show you our corridor. On our left side, we have our office, which can also be used as a study area where you can do your work maybe in the evening. Then we have our beautiful corridor, which can be used as a home gallery, or rather your wall of fame. And on our right side, we have our first bedroom with its gorgeous cabinetry. And this particular bedroom shares this washroom. With maybe if you have guests around here, they can share this washroom with this particular bedroom. And then in front of me, I have our second bedroom, which can be used as a double bedroom. In fact, the way it has been customized right now, it's a double bedroom with its cabinets over here, and you can have your small portrait area where you can have maybe words of meditation over here, beautiful quotes. Once you wake up, you just see them, admire them, and they keep your day going. And the best thing about these houses is that most of them are ensuite, because this double bedroom has this toilet also. This particular washroom, and then we have our master ensuite right here. And as you get inside this master ensuite, the first thing we have here is your washroom. Something different about this washroom is that you have your cabinetry right here, and then you have your shower area. Just like the rest. And here is beautiful minimal design. It's subtle, yes, but that's what makes the difference. And then you have enough natural lighting, just enough to make it easy for you to start your beautiful morning. And from here you can also watch your kids as they play outside. Beautiful, right? And that is all we had for you today. And just in case you're interested in the house, which I know you are interested in the house, go down to the description box below and you'll get information on how to access and book a showing in this house. Well, until next time, cheers!